shower of gold. That's what it is. Showered by the people of a prosperous state. Men and women, young and old, all seekers after sudden wealth.
The very first golden casket ticket was sold in 1917. 5 shillings to win £5,000. People would congregate at City Hall to watch the draw. The currency would change, but the draw remained the same for generations. For those lucky few whose numbers came up, the eternal problem, what to do with newfound riches.
Mr. and Mrs. Kalka taking their $30,000 casket win quite philosophically. Alex, 91, and Tanya, 80, don't really know what to do with it, but they're sure something will come up.
In June 1984, Queenslanders no longer had to wait for a draw with the arrival of the first instant scratch-it.
Hand over a dollar and receive a ticket like this. Scratch out the surface and if any three amounts match, that's the prize you've won.
They were an instant hit and the prizes would grow.
And he bought a $5 scratchy, he scratched it, he yelled out to my husband, "Mick, can I kiss your wife?"
In 1999, a legendary win. A man who'd won a car in a scratchy competition was reenacting the moment when...
I just won $250,000. I'm not joking. I just won
$250,000. Oh. 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 Great. All confirmed?
Yes.
There have been occasional issues, like scratchies that wouldn't scratch, or the printing error that left the Toowoomba woman disappointed.
The $100,000 prize simply shouldn't have been there. A check of the voided removed number revealed the prize was only $25.
And have a holiday.
No state loves a scratch-it more than Queensland. Of the 144 top prizes nationally last year, 60 were won here. Half of all wins, big and small, were here. 11 million tickets worth $115 million. So, what are the odds?
The chance of winning any prize on Instant Scratch-It's ticket ranged up to 1 in 4. And now the chances of winning one of the top prizes is usually about 1 in a million, but it differs depending on the different games. Wait.